President Donald Trump is quick to use the term fake news, but in reality a lot of what he himself says is as fake, misleading, and inaccurate as it comes. He even tried to claim he came up with the term fake news. Add that to growing list of falsehoods. The Washington Post has been tracking Trump's lies since he was sworn into office earlier this year. That's 298 days of falsehoods, some small, others way bigger. The paper's total is at 1,628 lies, which breaks down to an average of 5.5 lies a day. Assuming that he continues to lie at the same pace, by the end of the year he should hit about 2,000 false statements. By the end of his first four-year term as president he can be forecast to lie about 8,000 times. That's so much misinformation and confusion coming straight from the president's mouth. Breaking down his average even further, he's been spewing 0.22 mistruths every hour of his presidency. Trump's habit of fibbing, exaggerating, misleading, and making things up got going well before his term started. Shortly after the election he falsely said millions of people voted illegally. The Washington Post found his most repeated falsehoods and misleading statements include that America has hit the highest stock market level ever, that the biggest tax cut ever will be here by the end of the year, that Obamacare is a disaster, and how we've seen the lowest unemployment in 17 years.